To all of you. My name is Penelope Pasquin.
And I'm
here to serve. We are your Masters of Ceremony, and welcome to our first virtual holiday choral program. The first selection that you just heard was entitled Small World. It was performed by the 4th Grade Orff Group, 3rd Grade Recorder Group, and was soloed by Penelope Pasquin, that's me, and Heidi Nichols.
Christmas is just one of the holidays celebrated in our town during the month of December. There are so many wonderful songs being sung during this holiday. My favorite is Winter Wonderland, which will now be performed by the 2nd grade dancers.
The 4th and 5th grade chorus will now perform Silver Bells with solos by Stella Villely and Adelaide Lassa.
Oh, Christmas is more than a day in December. It's all of those things that we love to remember. It's carolers singing familiar refrains, bright colored stockings and shiny torch beams, laughter that rings through the house and its halls. Christmas is more than a day in December. It's the magic and love that we always remember.
The 4th and 5th grade chorus will now perform Winter Fantasy.
Our next selection entitled One Winter Night will be performed by the 4th grade orchestra.
The stars came out one wintry night. The air was crisp and cold. The stars came out one wintry night. The whole world to behold. A song came out one wintry night. The sound was loud and clear. A song came out one wintry night for all the world to hear. Joy was felt one wintry night. 'Twas sent down from above. Joy was felt wintry night. The world was filled with love. The stars came out one wintry night. The air was crisp and cold. The stars came out one wintry night. The whole world to behold.
And now for the most adorable group of them all, kindergarten, performing Great Big Stars.
Thank you.
Bells are ringing, songs are singing, so many wonderful sounds during this holiday season. The third grade recorder will now perform a lovely holiday selection titled Ding Dong Merrily on High.
Season, we recall lovely memories of holidays gone by, memories that will make us smile and forever be part of our lives. Our next selection is entitled Somewhere in My Memory. It will be performed by the 4th and 5th grade chorus.
Thank you.
All Days of Christmas was sung by Megan Coffin, Hunter McDay, and Peyton Allen.
Here comes the Angel Band. Our first graders will now be performing this lovely song.
Thank you.
Now I will receive a lovely wonderful poem entitled Light the Festive Candles by Ellen Fisher. Light the first of eight tonight with the finest candle to the right. Light the first and second two and tomorrow's day is good. Light three and light, then light four, every dusk one can or more. So all eight burn bright and high on a day gone by. When temple was restored, rescued by the Syrian Lord, and an 8-day feast proclaimed, the festival lights one name to celebrate the joyous day when we reading the rites of prayer to our one in God and our hunger.
Our wonderful chorus will now sing a beautiful Hanukkah song entitled 8 Days of Hanukkah. The solos by Haley Walker, Kalea Jackson, and Jalen Phillips.
Thank you.
One of the most inspiring songs of the holiday season is our next selection, Joy to the World, performed by our awesome chorus. And now, remarks from our administration and Ms. Brown.
Okay, thank you so much to all of our Grizzly parents and friends and family and extended family members for taking part in our annual, our traditional holiday festival of music and sights and sounds of all of our talented Grizzlies. I'm so proud of them. They did a wonderful job. And I want to tell you, they have practiced so hard for this event and activity. They have put in many hours of rehearsal. Thank you, moms and dads and aunts and uncles, for providing transportation in the morning to all the morning rehearsals and practices. We sure appreciate your commitment. And I do want to say a special thank you to Mrs. Brown, who has made this a priority to bring this holiday music to all of us, even in the weird and tough times that we're in right now. And I kind of hashtag 2020 with all of our constraints and barriers. We made it a commitment. She made it a priority to still have a program, even though we couldn't do a live program with all of our friends and families and extended family there like we usually do in the cafetorium each year. But to bring it to you in a digital format is wonderful. And giving those children the opportunity to still display their musical talents throughout this process, way to go, Mrs. Brown. You are a gem. You're amazing. You always have been. We're just so fortunate to have you as our music teacher at Gilchrist. So with that, I wish all of our families a wonderful holiday season. And I'll ask you to think of one thing. Think of the holiday through the eyes of a child. That's with the wonderment, the excitement, the idea that everything is still wonderful and good. And may you have a good holiday season with your family and your child. And I wish all of you the very best. So thank you for joining us for this wonderful program.
Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you will enjoy this program that we worked so hard on. This is a new adventure for me this year. I've never done anything like this before, but the kids were marvelous. To the parents, thank you so much for letting them be involved in this program. They had a great time. We could always tell. To the administration, thank you so much for allowing me to venture off into the unknown. I really do appreciate it. To the faculty and staff of Gilchrist, you are so awesome. To Ms. Mendenhall, Mr. Steverson, Ms. Whitehead, and several other people, thank you so much for having my back. I've needed the support during this time. I enjoy this new adventure, and I hope you have a happy holiday. Thank you.